7. The Cap Seller and the Monkey. Once, a cap seller was going to the market to sell his caps. On the midway, he sat under a tree and had his food. Then he slept for some time. There were many monkeys on the tree. They came down and opened the cap seller's bundle. They found caps in it. They took them and went back on the tree. When the cap seller got up, he saw the monkeys on the tree with his caps on their heads. He shouted at them. The monkeys did not bother. The cap seller then threw his cap down in anger. Seeing this, all the monkeys threw their caps down. The cap seller picked up the caps and went on his way.